Good morning, stackers. This video review is going to be about the scale that I picked up for just under $6 on eBay. It's a really good investment to have for $5 to $6, because if it does come down to it, to where you have to barter or you have to trade, you're going to want to know you're getting the real deal. How would you know what you're getting if you can't weigh it? So let's take a 1 ounce Apmex bar and plop it on our scale. We're going to turn it on, let it reset, and we know that 1 troy ounce is 31.10, so we're going to account for this plastic wrapping being on there. So let's plop that on the scale. We got 31.9. So what we have here is a 1/20th of an ounce Australian coin. I said it's 1/20th of an ounce. So technically, if we do the troy ounce, 31.10 divided by 20, we should get 1.5 grams. So let's go ahead and test the scale. Look at that. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. And let me know what you think. If you got one, if you ever ran into any issues, go ahead and comment. Let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, guys.